Hello, I'm Paula Wood Adams, the Interim Vice President for Research and Graduate Studies. Over the past 12 months, we have seen the list of outstanding research accomplishments the university is known for continue to grow. We saw the successful addition of Concordia's 25th university-recognized research unit, the Concordia Materials Characterization Platform, a consolidated home to cutting-edge equipment. This comprehensive research platform sets the university apart for its ability to facilitate the complex study of the structural and chemical characteristics of materials all in one place. The research opportunities this will facilitate are exciting. Thanks to the hard work of colleagues across the university, the Applied AI Institute is now under the research portfolio. This not only gathers the university's experts under one cross-disciplinary umbrella, it helps facilitate the diverse research collaborations necessary with such a rapidly changing field. AI's emergence in everything from health and engineering to business and the arts is becoming increasingly important, and the Institute will establish Concordia as one of the leading centers for applied AI research in the country. This year also saw the creation of the School of Health. This is one of the university's most transformative initiatives in decades, and research is at the center of it. The school will position Concordia as a hub for substantive health research, and I hope you share my excitement in seeing it begin to take shape over the next months and beyond.